13th of January 2019, Sunday.
This, how old is the Shih Tzu?
15 this year.
15
in July.
Okay, this 15-year-old
Shih Tzu. 15-year-old. 14 plus, July then is 15.
This is a male, right? Winter,
yeah.
Had more than 50 watts on the body. So this have been excised. Some actually have little pimples inside the warts. So there were some infections in the warts. But now there's still some small ones which we didn't do or missed. But an MI, they are very small ones there. Any scratching or not now?
No.
It's a bit thin, you can feel the ribs, you see? Still not enough food. I mean, he doesn't eat enough.
Pretty quick.
Eat quite
a bit.
Every time,
good.
Every time,
very good.
Let's check the blood test.
Only the blood test, yeah. Can I have a report?
Do you have a copy?
I haven't got it yet.
Okay. Only the AST was high, but... urea. Yeah, didn't have any infections on the bloodstream. The kidneys were okay. So overall, he's okay generally. But his blood seems to be not hemolyzed. There's something wrong with the blood. But otherwise, is he eating well?
He's eating well, he's shitting well, urine also okay.
I think we did his teeth also, right?
Did that?
Yeah. And then he bites. He bites, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I know. So angry, right? Turn to the side, come. Ready? One, two, ready.
Okay.
So, those warts, these are the healing scars. You put potassium permanganate on it, and the dog was not to stop the bleeding. Now another week can take off the e-collar. Okay. Come down first. Judy, Sue, where's the urine dipstick results? So. Yeah, there seems to be one here, so. What's the result? Let's put the dipstick in, we'll do one, right? Yeah, so should be the answer should be in 5 minutes, right? Okay, come.
So you do the urine test here.
No, the dipstick. What's the dipstick result now? You hold this, Okay, according to the dipstick results. No, we'll send the lab for the...
Oh, send to lab.
For the crystals, yeah. See any stones or not? So, it looks okay, very good actually, yeah. There is no blood in the urine.
No.
No blood, no glucose, that means this dog is healthy. No diabetes, No diabetes, no infections, so. So, we'll send the lab for the stones,
Okay.
Crystals, okay, finish it.